the Friday Vibe on WNUT.
What up, y'all? Brandon hanging out in the WNUT studios like I always do on Friday to bring you the Friday Vibe. And I got something special in store for you for the month of October. You know, I'm not just going to be playing you awesome music to take you into your weekend. I will be doing that. But we're going to have a theme for all four of the Fridays in October. It's spooky season. It's fall. Man, you got Halloween right around the corner. I am going to play you the greatest and ghoulish, I don't know, I can't come up with a G word, the greatest and ghoulish music, rock and roll, and pop and what have you. So anyway, today I figured I would get us started with somebody who actually kicked off the weekly Friday Vibe. I'm not talking about the Friday Vibin' episode that we did, episode 28 of WNUT. That actually kind of introduced the concept. I'm talking about the first Friday Vibe that we ever put on the channel was Alice Cooper's School's Out, you know, because it was kind of like the early days of summer. I believe that was the first week of June. It's kind of a WNUT tradition that we like to play that one towards the beginning of summer and, you know, wish all the kids an amazing summer, just like we did ourselves, wishing ourselves as kids an awesome summer back in the 90s. So anyway, since we, you know, started this whole thing with Alice Cooper, why don't I kick off the spooky Friday Vibe for October with Alice Cooper? This is something that comes off of his 2011 album, Welcome to My Nightmare, and that two is the number two because he did this as a sequel to his 1975 album, Welcome to My Nightmare, where the two is spelled like normal, T-O. And he actually reunited on this album with members of the original Alice Cooper band for the first time since the 1970s, which is badass. You know, we had not heard those musicians backing Alice Cooper, the man, Vincent Furnier, Alice Cooper, in nearly 40 years by the time this album hit. So the one I'm going to pick is a song called I Gotta Get Outta Here. And it's just a really kind of like happy sounding upbeat song about this dude who wakes up from, you know, this catastrophe that he endures. And he's basically trying to kind of get back to his normal life. He's freaked out about things. It's, you know, it's basically your standard kind of farcical tale where he can't quite get where he's going. Things aren't as they seem. And of course, in true Alice Cooper fashion, there's kind of an interesting twist towards the end. I see dead people. But anyway, this is Alice Cooper kicking off the October Friday Vibe, the spooky season from Welcome to My Nightmare with I Gotta Get Outta Here on WNUT.
Stand. place. I can't explain the burns or the scars on my face. Somebody please wake me up and get me out of this place. I said I excuse me?
What part of death don't you get?
Whoa, wait a minute.